Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Game 6 of the Dixie Majors World Series here in Sterlington, Louisiana. Visiting team Tennessee will be the visiting team, and Alabama will be the home team. Protest committee for tonight's game will be T.J. Rustin, Rick Berry, and Billy Heron. Leading off for Tennessee in the top of the first, the second baseman, number 8, Sydney Rickman. Colson singles to left to bring up the first baseman, number 15, Jalen Northern. Northern goes down looking for the first out inning to bring up the left fielder, number 18, Parker Childers. Childers goes down swinging to bring up the center fielder, number 12, Dylan Montgomery. Montgomery goes down looking for the third out inning. One run on one hit, two left. Score after half complete, Tennessee 1, Alabama coming to bat. Alabama pitch count after the first inning, 24 pitches for Will Canty, 24 pitches after one inning. Leading off for Alabama in the bottom of the first, the second baseman, number 11, Dylan Nivens. Nevins reaches on the infield hit to bring up the pitcher. Number one, Will Canty. Canty pops up to the shortstop for the first out to bring up the first baseman, number 17, Caleb Johnson. Johnson pops up to the shortstop for the second out. They need to bring up the center fielder, number 22, Cody Long. No runs, one hit, one man left to score after one complete. Tennessee 1, Alabama 0. Tennessee pitch count after one inning, 13 pitches. 13 pitches after one inning. Leading off for Tennessee in the top of the second, the right fielder, number two, Zach Stacy. Stacy flies out to the right fielder to bring up the pitcher, number nine, Brandon Degnerod. Degnerod goes down swinging to bring up the third baseman, number 22, Peyton Childers. Childers goes down looking for the third out of the inning. Totals for the inning, no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on. Kenny's pitch count after two innings, 36 pitches is correct on the scoreboard. 36 pitches is correct on the scoreboard. Leading off for Alabama in the bottom of the second, the catcher, number 8, Jacob Bisharat. Bisharat doubles to left field to bring up the third baseman, number 2, Gray Humphreys. Humphreys grounds out to second to bring up the left fielder, number 7, Logan Boyd. Boyd draws the walk to bring up the shortstop, number 6, Dylan Watkins. Great play by the pitcher and doubles up the runner at second. No runs on one hit, one man left. The score after two complete, Tennessee 1, Alabama 0. Tennessee pitcher after two innings, pitch count 29 pitches. Correct on the scoreboard, 29 pitches. Leading off for Tennessee in the top of the third, the second baseman number 8, Sydney Rickman. Rickman grounds out to the third baseman to bring up the catcher, number 24, Dustin Taylor. Taylor flies out to left field to bring up the shortstop, number 1, Casey Colson. Colson draws a base on the balls to bring up the first baseman, number 15, Jalen Northern. No runs, no hits, one man left on the score after 2.5. Tennessee 1, Alabama 0. Alabama pitch count, 52 pitches is correct on the scoreboard. 52 pitches is correct on the scoreboard. Leading off for Alabama in the bottom of the third, the right fielder, number 5, Lucas Houghton. Houghton goes down looking for the first out inning to bring up the second baseman, number 11, Dylan Nivens. Niven singles to center to bring up the pitcher, number one, Will Canty. Canty reaches on the air to bring up the first baseman, number 17, Caleb Johnson. Now courtesy running for the pitcher, number 12, Slade Tucker. Johnson goes down swinging to bring up the center fielder, number 22, Cody Long. Long singles to right as the runner is thrown out at the plate for the third out inning. The score after three complete, Alabama 1, Tennessee 1. Long single. Long sitting. Leading off for Tennessee, number 18, the left fielder Parker Childers. Childers goes down swinging to bring up the center fielder, number 12, Dylan Montgomery. Montgomery flies out to right to bring up the second, the right fielder, number 2, Zach Stacy. Stacy grounds out to the second baseman. Totals for the inning, no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on. Stacy grounds out to the second baseman. Pitch count right now. Leading off for Alabama in the bottom of the fourth, the catcher, number 8, Jacob Bisharat. Bisharat goes down looking for the first out inning to bring up the third baseman, number 2, Gray Humphreys. Humphreys hit by the pitch to bring up the left fielder, number 4. Boyd goes down swinging to bring up the shortstop, number six, Dylan Watkins. Watkins lines out to the shortstop for the third out inning. Totals for the inning, no runs. No runs, no hits, one man left on. The score after four complete, Alabama 1, Tennessee 1. Pitch count for both teams after four complete is 63 pitches. Both teams have 63 pitches. Leading off for Tennessee in the top of the fifth, the pitcher, number nine, Brandon Degnard. Degnegard goes down looking for the first out inning to bring up the third baseman. Number 22, Peyton Childers. Childers goes down swinging for the second outing to bring up the second baseman, number 8, Sydney Rickman. Rickman draws a base on balls to bring up the catcher, number 24, Dustin Taylor. Taylor goes down swinging for the third out inning. Totals for the inning, no runs, no hits, one man left on base. The score after 4.5, Alabama 1, Tennessee 1. Pitch count is correct on the scoreboard, 81 pitches. 81 pitches for Alabama. Leading off for Alabama in the bottom of the fifth, the right fielder, number 5, Lucas Houghton. Houghton singles to right center to bring up the second baseman, number 11, Dylan Nivens. Your new pitcher for the Tennessee, number 2, Zach Stacy. Johnson grounds out to the second baseman to bring up the center fielder, number 22, Cody Long. Long strikes out for the second out of the inning to bring up the catcher, number 8, Jacob Bisharat. Bischoff singles to left to bring up the third baseman, number two, Gray Humphreys. Humphreys reaches on the infield hit to bring up the left fielder, number four, Logan Boyd. Boyd with a two-run single to right center to bring up the shortstop, number six, Dylan Watkins. Watkins walks to bring up the right fielder, number five, Lucas Houghton. Totals for the inning, 6 runs on 6 hit, 2 errors and 2 men left on. The score after 5 complete, Alabama 7, Tennessee 1. Pitch count for Tennessee pitcher, 28 pitches after that inning. Leading off for Tennessee in the top of the sixth, the shortstop number one, Casey Collison. Collison goes down swinging to bring up the first baseman, number 15, Jalen Northern. Childers pops up to the second baseman. Totals for the inning, no runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on. Pitch count after six innings is 91 pitches. 91 pitches for Alabama. Pitcher, 91 pitches. Now pitching for Tennessee, number four, Dylan Darmley. Leading off for Alabama in the bottom of the sixth, the pitcher number one, Will Canty. Candy grounds out to the second baseman to bring up the first baseman, number 17, Caleb Johnson. Long singles to right to bring up the catcher, number 8, Jacob Bisharat. Bisharat with a 2-run homer to left field to bring up the third baseman, number 2, Gray Humphreys. Bisharat with a 2-run homer to left field to bring up the third baseman, number 2, Gray Humphreys. Boyd flies out to the center fielder to bring up the shortstop, number six, Dylan Watkins. Three runs on three hits, two errors, and nobody left on. The score after six complete, Alabama 10, Tennessee 1. Bisharad with a two-run homer to left field to bring up the third baseman, number two, Gray Humphreys. Leading off for Tennessee in the top of the seventh, the center fielder number 12, Dylan Montgomery. Montgomery grounds out to the second baseman to bring up number two, Zach Stacy. Hard. Degnegaard goes down swinging for the final out of the ball game. Your final score, Alabama 10, Tennessee 1. Alabama will be back in action tomorrow evening at 6 o'clock. Tennessee also will be in action tomorrow at 6 o'clock also. Correction, Tennessee, you will play at 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. Managers, please come up here and sign your pitching affidavits.